From this moment on, only 9 persons have access to his documents, including the president, the vice president, and the secretary of state. Understood?
The Soviets know they've got a rat, but they still don't know in which army.
He's not our spy.
I'm sorry, sir, but that information is classified.
David, who is he?
Jack Strong, sir.